I have been watched 3 since my BS movie choices. 1 since I was a child. 5 days ago, I rewatched a movie on YouTube. This time I watched it in 2x speed. When I watched it at first, I watched it in normal speed. I watched it in 360p. 360p was the maximum available quality. It was bad that Terrence Friend got out the car and killed somebody without telling him that he was going to do it. That caused the police to chase Terrence and Lord infamous and arrest Terrence for murder. After almost 5 years, he got out of prison. He had to be on 2 years of probation. He went home to see his girlfriend and daughter. He tried to be a good father. Pancho got a job, but after 3 months, he quit because his boss falsely accused him of stealing. That boss was the same person that the probation officer assigned to Pancho. Terrence couldn't get another job, so he made him pay him $150 every week to not violate his probation. The probation officer was evil for causing Terrence to commit crimes to pay him. Terrence robbed project pass workers with LeChat, UCJ, and DJ Paul. LeChat shouldn't have been involved, because when she got arrested with drugs, she snitched on Terrence. The robbery went wrong and 5 people got killed, but Smooth got shot and survived. He was the only one who was alive. Terrence was right about Chad. He shouldn't have left his mask at the crime scene. Project Pass's girlfriend Lexis told UCJ about Project Pass business. Her talking too much is why she got shot in the mouth at the end of the movie. Juicy J shouldn't have went to Pass Club and showed off a lot of money. When Paul and Juicy J got a lot of money, they should've left town.